kill the demons of my mind. Ever since you came around, we a river running wild. How could I have been so blind? I just live a fast life, forget about the past. I numb out to escape my fears. Friendships only pass by, show up gone like strobe lights. With you I feel something real. And I'd walk a million miles just to see you smile till the day I die. Oh, I need you by my side. We get high on life till the day we die. Fingers out of sight. How could I have let you go?
What are you doing?
Decorating my box.
Your Valentine's Day boxes?
Wow. Fast life, forget about the past. I numb out to escape my fears. Friendships only pass by. Show up gone like strobe lights. With you I feel something real. And I a million miles just to see you smile till the day I die. Oh, I need you by my side. We get high on life till the day we die.
When the tears are rolling down like a river to the ocean, and there's no one else around, you won't question my devotion. Everybody needs somebody, and you got me. You know that I know that you know that I'll be there for the highs and lows. Give you mine if your heart gets broke. By your side when you're all alone, I will be
having 6 people is special. How does that happen?
We're such a big family.
That's it.
But how could we be 6 people? How could we possibly be 6 people?
Oh. We have 4. Somebody walking in the house, another part of our family.
That's very close.
That's very close.
The
very
news close. Actually is that we are going to be a family of 6 people.
What? How? Oh yeah, when your mom comes.
No.
No.
You tell them.
Because you guys are going to have a little brother.
Who? You guys are going to get married?
No.
No, it's Jackie. Jackie's going to have a baby.
Jackie's going to have a baby.
No, that's so suspicious. That's so suspicious. How do you know it's a brother?
Because we
already
know.
We already saw it.
Yay. When are you going to get a baby?
Is that a good thing?
Yes.
When are you going
to
get a baby?
No, not today.
In September. It's already
in September.
Here.
It's already there in that belly.
Wait,
growing.
Let's
see.
What are you guys doing, Lucas? An airplane?
When the tears are rolling down like a river to the ocean, and there's no one else around, you won't question my devotion. Everybody needs somebody, and you got me. You know that I know that you know that I'll be there for the highs and lows. Give you mine if your heart gets broke. By your side when you're all alone, I will be there when you're down and down on your luck. No ride home and you got too drunk. 2 a.m. I'ma pick you up. I will be there.
I ain't worried about it. to love your daddy lives by himself. He just wants to know that you're well.
What's your name?
Victoria.
What grade are you in?
First.
What year is today?
Happy New Year.
From what year?
2023.
2023. Very nice. Who's your best friend?
Alexis.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is light blue.
What is your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject at school is math.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. And what is your favorite thing to do?
My favorite thing to do is play video games. Yeah! No. I like playing Mario Kart!
What are you going to be when you grow up?
A teacher!
A teacher?
Yeah.
Very good. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Sebastian.
What grade are you in?
Third.
How old are you?
Eight.
What is your favorite subject at school?
I don't know. Science.
Science? Very nice. And who's your best friend?
Alexander.
And what year is today?
2023.
Very good. What are you going to be when you grow up?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Well, I do have one suggestion, but I'm still thinking.
Okay, what is your suggestion?
Probably a mechanic, but I'm still thinking get another job. I don't know.
Okay, I like that. And what is the best thing that happened in 2022?
I don't know.
Okay. Sounds good. Bye.
Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Lucas.
How old are you?
Eight.
What grade are you in?
Third.
Who's your best friend?
What?
Who's your best friend?
Mariette.
What is your favorite thing to do?
Draw.
Oh,
Sketch.
Very nice. What is your favorite subject at school?
Art.
Very nice. And what are you going to be when you grow up?
A marine biologist.
Oh, wow. Very specific. Okay. And what's the best thing to happen in 2022?
That's a hard one.
It is. Nothing done up?
No.
Okay. Well, I love you. Bye.
Bye.